au revoir. I bid thee a silent adieu from afar. I must go further. Flawless perfection to me is boring and unattainable. But you must dwell in make-believe, and it's understandable. I learned the lesson of Cain sincerely from the perspective of Abel. I learned the lesson of how to truly build a house from a wise carpenter who used to build tables. I learned authentic compassion from having my heart turned black due to the severely unstable. In my cubbyhole, I feel a deeper state of ecstasy, although I was grotesquely mishandled and mislabeled. From the aforementioned, I broke connection in my personal space because of all of the tall tales and fables. A threefold cord can be broken because I just severed the cable. I release you into your perfection that's extremely unattainable. I can't connect with such demeaning beings, for you see, to me it's quite fatal. I bid thee the number of grace, like the points on the leaf of maple. And yes, my heart has turned black, but yours, my dear, is glacial. And yes, my heart was naive and genuine, but yours was hateful. Nevertheless, I'm grateful. And in spite of it all, I am truly thankful. Thankful that I can still be playful in sheer freedom, that my life is not predicated upon mere men's appraisals. I'm in awe that I could survive 1,000 betrayals. Betrayals that aim consciously at staining and braining my cranial. And while it was disdainful, disgraceful, and distasteful, my soul is still flavorful. This black heart must not be wasteful. We learn to cherish loyalty when it comes from encountering the unfaithful. For when my amour fior comes, I'm gladly gonna drink nourishing wine from his navel. With atmospheric sensual spiritual storms like a tornado. And it's in this lovely thought of my future I find quite beautiful. And it's in this lovely thought of my future I send kisses and caresses to my future husband's cuticles. Au revoir to the unsuitable. I embrace the suitable, never looking back to a pile of salt, that place that was temporary and removable. I submit and surrender to my flawed future, and it's irrefutable. My obedience to my future.